If your chip pan catches fire, don't panic. Just follow these instructions. 1. Turn off the heat. 2. Run a cloth under a tap and wring it out. 3. Cover the pan and then wait until it's cooled right down. Don't try and move the pan, and whatever you do, don't throw water over the fire. The effects can be devastating.